Seymour's 10,000 BC buddy, Clyde! In the tradition of Abbott and Costello, Hope and Crosby, Laurel and Hardy, Rodney and Bullwinkle, our two prehistoric canadians dive into their next adventure. Will you jump already? Because they are best friends. His Neanderthal cohort, Ugg, are late for work again.
Oh, come on, Clyde, let's go! Hurry, Clyde, come on! Hey, listen, when you put down the donut, get out here. Clyde, we gotta get over here and rock in. Now look, Seymour and Todd, they're already here. Oh, over here is the time rock, come on. Hurry up, we can still make it, Clyde! Oh!
Today's adventure begins on a typical pre-hysterical morning, with our four heroes on the clock, trying to decide what great discoveries they can make to clean up Mrs. Mean's nasty, polluting ways.
I've got it! How about the garbage can?
The garbage can? But, nah, that polluter never gets the garbage can. It's full.
Hey!
Why, this is mean. She's afraid of the walrusaurus. She's such a chicken. She's such a weenie-saurus. If she were to come back out, you're fine. I think I would... Clyde, do you mind? I'm trying to talk here. Now, if I see Mrs. Mean again, well, Clyde, I'm going to let her have it. Oh, you were left. Oh, you were right. Clyde! What do you want? What? Huh?
Escape from this irate litterbug? Will madness triumph over goodness? We'll find out after this commercial break.
Have time.
Let's get some help!